6.5 years after Hurricane Katrina, the federal government says the last FEMA trailer has been removed from New Orleans. After the storm, more than 23,000 trailers lined the streets. But FEMA says the last household living in a trailer moved into their rebuilt home last week. The agency says there are still a couple of trailers in other parishes.